remember this.
Okay, let me continue.
There's something we have to avoid. Mantis, over here.
Oh.
I like Drax as much as the next guy, but I am officially sick of this stupid cape. Who? Bug Lady? She couldn't guide her way out of a bathroom.
We'll each need to face our fears. Some fear, some not. But facing them is most important.
You know, running is sometimes good too.
For you, yes, Star Guy. But only until it isn't. You'll see that soon enough. No, wait, you should know that already. Don't you remember your dreams?
How do you know about that?
Dunno, I just do.
Looks like there's something on the other side.
Too bad Drax is out of it. I'm sure he'd love to punch a giant face.
Rocket, think you can crawl in there?
For what? So I can get eaten by whatever lives inside?
The stone faces. Whatever we're looking for is beyond or beneath or behind one of the faces.
What do you say, Rocket? I bet you can find us a way back there.
Fine. Whatever. Ugh, smells like rotten spike eggs in here. Okay, setting the charge. Stand back!
I don't think this is the one where he kills us.
Think you could lift this? Thereabouts.
No, there ain't nothing he needs to know about me. Keep your bark hole not.
Hoist that up, Groot. Here's good.
What else did the Katati tell you about this place?
Did they happen to mention the part where it's super dangerous and stupid to enter?
Oh yes, it's very dangerous. Ancient even. An ancient danger. Or what? Still is. Something.
A few resources. Okay, more.
You find anything, Peter?
Nothing in there that could save Drax.
Is there another face somewhere, Mantis? Mantis?
Huh? Oh, yeah. This cave is multifaceted. Get it?
Yeah!
Over here.
You, see something out there, Mantis?
So many things, too many things. Shadows of a civilization that lived here once before. Forlorn faces that can see, like me, horrors yet to come. And other shadows, too. Ours, not ours. A figure that's watching us now. Or was watching us then.
I see rocks and, crystal things. A statue that looks like a face, And more rocks.
I like yours better. I see something else. I see friends willing to die for another friend.
Found another way.
Just me or them crystals look super dangerous.
Don't worry your fuzzy little head. You only die from a great fall in two timelines. This probably isn't one of them.
There's that feeling again. The fur on the back of my neck is sticking up.
We need to get on those crystals, Groot.
Just let Quill get out there first. I don't want you falling.
Ooh, definitely remembering something now, I think. We need to be careful here.
I think what you're seeing is some version of me pushing you off the cliff.
Little fuzzy. Your volatility is surprisingly consistent through all versions of time and space.
Mantis, back in nowhere. Did you know what the church was gonna do?
I don't know. I see so many different things at the same time, it's sometimes hard to know where I am.
Do they try to take over the galaxy in all realities?
Not all, but most. Sometimes it's so noisy, like a bajillion ships taking off at the same time.
Do you even have a chance of stopping them?
Finally, the face of a thousand lies, I think.
Are you gonna help us save Drax?
It tries to keep us from saving him. We seek something behind the face, beyond the lies.
You want me to blow it up?
That shouldn't be our answer to everything.
Here goes the up sky! Watch out, everybody!
Thanks.
You don't usually make it.
You get us through here, Gamora.
Clark, I'm going in.
No, you mustn't.
You don't want me to cut the thing?
Wait, no, not you. Something bad is about to happen.
Ah! Oh, that's it. I'm going in.
Clark, get it.
Blow up this statue, save Drax, and get out of here.
Yes, but...
Time to start trusting our instincts, Quill. Said the face is keeping us from helping Drax, so we gotta destroy it.
Little Fuzzy, don't do whatever it is you're about to do.
No. I'm done with all the riddles.
Don't do whatever you're
just hear Mantis out on this, okay?
Give me a tick to think, okay?
If the whole place collapses,
then at least you wouldn't have to argue with him anymore.
Not helping.
Groot, can you tell him to stop?
Little Fuzzy's in a mood. We're probably gonna die.
Hit rocket!
Feels like I say this a lot.
You wanna know the plan?
Yep.
Then you run!
Close one.
You can say that again.
Oh, I will.
Mantis.
Where is the matriarch?
This is the one where I fail.
We're trying to help you!
It's okay. One where I fail is the one where you don't. Shh. Stay with me.
Hey, guys! Check it out! I'm totally not dead!
What?
You almost killed all of us! No more blowing things up, Rocket! Ever!
You're gonna regret saying that.
Sergei! Are you smart tonight? Why didn't I know that? Maybe you aren't always... Remember, I forgot.
What? Those guns do something again, Quill?
He saved Drax after you almost killed us all.
How'd a gun do that?
Show him! Star Guy! It's all coming together like a zipper.
And that's how it's done.
Eh, me exploding stuff is still better.
It's really not.
Next time we're in a huge fight, you're gonna beg me to blow stuff up. Beg me.
Next time we're in a huge fight, I'll make sure to remember that.
More of that weird fog.
Be glad you ain't this close to the ground.
Oh, Little Fuzzy never dies from gas in here. Just falling, crashing, Chitauri,
wait,
water.
Wait, hang on. Did you say Chitauri?
Oh, I did, didn't I? Such a funny sounding word.
This is impossible!
I thought I'd never see these markers again!
I hoped I never would!
Man, what is this? Like the worst timeline?
Ugh, it's like popping a zit!
We're just killing party favor!
Whoops.
We're killing it out there, Quill.
You see the look on their faces when they see me razoring down from on high?
Or the ones they make when they realize Groot's got him tied up in a bow.
I know, never thought I'd say this, but fighting with you guys is fun.
Okay. yes. I get that it's all bubbly and sparkly out there. We're blasting shots at them and it's so much fun. But if we lose our focus, if we can't let go of these crazy thoughts spinning us upside down, we're done. Who's with me?
Feel this!
Carve him a new one!
Nice to meet you!
Push down the star bomb! Busted open the Nova Core crackpot! Let's see those branches! Man, what else can this place possibly throw at us?
I would rather not find out.
For once, I agree with Rocket.
It's a breathing room, Groot! Put that one in the Novacore nut job!
Will's killing loopy cops now! Music to my ears! I got all these toys I'm just dying to use!
I sharpened my blade for that? Another forked up Novacore stalked to death!
Fog of fear, faced fully forthright.
You okay, Mantis?
Oh, hey, Gamora, you look less depressed. Wait, we went over that already, didn't we?
Yeah, we...
That thing of yours is still bothering you, though, right?
What thing?
I'm fine. Let's just focus on helping Drax.
He's gonna be upset he didn't get to fight all those things.
I don't think that any of those were real. Not really real, anyway.
Their attacks felt real enough.
Maybe they were real. There's something down here that's affecting my vision.
I think it was...
How far down does this cave go?
Legends say the entire planet is hollow!
Heads up. More of them rock monsters.
I don't think they're looking to make a mess.
Do your thing, Gamora!
Order up! Go!
Mantis! Are we sure this is where we want to be?
What are you asking the bug-eyed riddle for?
Fight him off, Rocket!
Why didn't we see any of these guys in the fog?
Feel free to ask them!
Oh!
Let me do an ability.
Kill. Or the grunt, anyway.
The fog doesn't seem to bother whatever these giant things are.
Maybe they're just smart enough to not wander around it, unlike some people. I know why we're doing it, and don't think Drax won't hear all about it.
Oh,
is that
a little smudgy done something heroic? Hard to say.
I think it's pretty easy to say he won't.
You, most of all, should be willing to give someone another chance, Gamora.
Everything here is strange. Strange plants, strange fog, strange company. The weird fog's affecting the plants.
Oh no, I feel it too. It's something else. Something powerful.
The hell is that?
This looks like something Gamora could use.
Don't make no sense.
What doesn't?
How come everything attacking us don't attack each other?
Maybe we could capture a couple.
What the flark for?
Don't know. Maybe give them to Hellbender as a peace offering?
Guys.
I know, little Fuzzy. And it is the only way forward.
What's happening?
He sees what lies ahead. And I see what lies behind.
No way. No flarkin' way.
Doesn't seem that wet. Like, medium wet.
I ain't walking through a flarkin' monsoon!
Maybe there's a way to use those plants that divert the water. We're a team. We'll figure it out.
Are we seriously gonna let this keep us from saving Drax?
Sure! You save him while I drown!
How does it even grow down here?
I don't know. Those big leaves could be useful. Like a dam.
Dam what?
No, it's... Yes! What do you think, Rocket?
Doesn't seem that bad.
Translation. Rocket, don't...
Rocket don't like wet. We get it.
It's a scary, dark cave. We're all probably gonna encounter things we don't like.
True. But nothing as much as little Fuzzy doesn't like getting wet. Never underestimate someone's deeply rooted fear, Sir Fry. Especially when you do not understand the root.
Thank you.
this any of those realities where we just leave Rocket here, hypothetically speaking?
Mora, let's climb up there. Get eyes on the problem.
The problem is that Rocky needs to suck it up.
Yeah, good luck with that.
In Little Fuzzy's defense, he has died drowning in far less water than this.
Exactly. Wait, what?
This doesn't seem absurd to you?
He's got a thing with water. What do you want me to do?
You're supposed to be his leader.
Have you met Rocket? Star-Lord.
You say something?
Nope.
Bullseye! Hey, Bug Lady, exactly how many times you seen us die horribly?
Oh, it's too sad to count. I always have to stop around 50.
Great! That's 10 apiece!
Oh, no, 50,000, Little Fuzzy.
Missing Drax's anecdotes about his dad.
Oh, you know he has some task in fairy tale related to our current situation.
Just like that!
Please, don't give him an even bigger head than he's already got. No, it ain't none of their business. What's to understand? I ain't a fan of drowning.
It's actually kind of refreshing.
Like a quick shower.
What do you say, Rocket?
I ain't ever showered either, and I ain't gonna start now.
Hey, Groot, can you get me up there?
I am Groot.
He's on his way. Just tell him how high.
Right about there. Sweet guns, Rocket. Hey, if I jump, you can catch me, right?
Guess we'll find out.
That's not very reassuring.
Just don't screw up your jump.
What's a big-ass plant doing all the way down here?
The priests call it Boros, giver of light and life.
In our case, I'd settle for some shelter.
Here will work.
Going ahead.
Why don't we just leave him behind? Focus on saving Drax. He'll still be here on the way back, and if he isn't...
Groot would never go for that.
What are you guys talking about?
Nothing, buddy. You're a valued member of the team.
Nice job, Peter.
Thanks.
Oh.
That's why they call me Star-Lord.
They're not done, were they? Whoops.
I need another boost. How about here?
Will do.
Yes!
Can't believe that worked.
Half worked.
Come on, it's like 50% less wet.
I'm 0% interested.
All right, I'm on it. Team together?
I am Groot.
Absolutely. A dry rocket is a happy rocket.
This is you happy?
Oh, yes. You should see some of the dark versions of Little Fuzzy. Or maybe you shouldn't. You really, really shouldn't.
Does Cramp Corridor ring any bells, Mantis?
Pretty sure this is the wet part.
What now?
I thought we just did the wet part.
Oh, it gets worse. Much worse.
Everyone okay?
I'd be seeing stars if I could see anything at all.
Yeah, this ain't good. So, about all them futures where we die.
I am Groot.
Has he always been able to do that?
I am Groot.
He says he don't like showing off. Thanks, buddy.
I am Groot.
No, I don't gotta tell him.
Ooh, right. The thing that you tell us in the dark. It's really important.
No, it ain't. Shut up.
You're among friends, Rocket.
It's nothing, okay? Just the lab I was in did tests on me in tubes of water, and it sucked. It really, really sucked.
Sensory deprivation experience on Half-World. I heard of those.
Sensory deprivation was like a vacation compared to the other things.
And that's why you hate getting wet. I had no idea.
Don't make a big deal out of it. Just prefer to keep dry is all. So how long do we gotta wander around smashing our shins on rocks?
Imagine it's a metaphor. You're in the physical darkness, and that reflects Green Meanie's mind.
Fucking visor!
It ain't a flashlight, Quill. Remember back in the dark in the quarantine zone?
I thought that was some funky energy thing.
Funky energy in the dark. Groot's bioluminescence ain't exactly on the defined light spectrum.
How'd I get around this to get that? This looks like death.
Oh, Sir Groot, look at you glow.
you sure that's the right way, Peter?
I'm sure that it's not, but let's not tell Star Guy. He needs to learn from something.
I can hear you!
Even better!
Remember the deal, Quill. You find anything shiny, we split it.
Dark through here, and less wet.
Works for me.
Mantis, anything in particular we should be looking out for?
There's that creepy fog again.
It's always here. Always. Until it isn't.
What's that supposed to...
Shh.
I don't...
More Hellraisers.
Wait, yeah. But it ain't those Flarknards. It's them creepy eyeball things from the QC.
I'm definitely hearing Hellraisers.
Then you ain't hearing right. It's eyeball things.
I can't tell.
Well, it's clear to me. These ears don't lie, lady.
Moore's gotta be right. We already know Hellbender's goons tracked us here.
What do you know? Hellraisers!
I know what I heard!
Wipe them out, Rocket!
At least this time wasn't that...
Has a mind of its own.
Not mind. Force.
No resources? Alright. That's enough for this gameplay. I will be resuming in the next one.
Sure, we're back with Lee.
Pace.